password. It's super password. Our special guest this week, from Star Trek, Nichelle Nichols. And from Wordplay, Tom Kennedy. And the star of Super Password, Bert Cunby.
Hello. Thank you. Hi there. Come sit down, dear. Sit down, Thomas. There you are. Hi, thank you very much. Thank you all. I thank you kindly and welcome to Super Password. As always, it's wonderful to have you with us. And as you can see, we have two very nice, bright new faces with us today. Have you ever been on it before, Nichelle?
Brand new,
a rookie.
But I play it every day at home.
Oh, okay. Well, then you're a pro, right?
Absolutely.
Perfect and wonderful.
At home, I'm great.
That's the way it is, of course. It feels strange to me because on Password Plus, I used to sit where Tom is sitting now, and you were standing here.
Yeah, right.
And you did it so well, and now here we are reversed, as a matter of fact.
Yeah. The wheel turns slowly.
Yes. The wheel does turn slowly, and we have so much to talk about. First of all, I guess we'll talk about the great success of Star Trek IV, which is enormous, and what a great film.
It's just been incredible. And I'm so excited for it.
I wonder, though, you never had any idea when you started this that this would all happen over all these years?
Nobody did. I mean, there was no way to even imagine the enormity of the whole thing.
Can I show you my impression of Star Trek?
Yes.
Yeah, well, Star Trek is this.
Yeah. With red and blue lights.
It's called Wormhole Effect, Captain. Wormhole Effect.
Wormhole Effect, Captain. Wormhole Effect. I've always wondered, you know, everybody in that show is so brilliant. The people who've created that show are so brilliant. The direction is, the writing is wonderful. No one thought of a seatbelt?
We got kidded about that. They built, seats. Would have seat belts that supposedly would clamp on.
Right.
They were so cumbersome.
They didn't work.
That we could they were always popping open and drawing. So we would just sort of go like this, you know.
And then we'd
ease them away.
Right, okay. Well, now, I'm glad we settled that because I've always wondered that question. Now, we must talk about Tom's new show because I've seen it and it's delightful. I laughed. I had a wonderful time.
Oh,
Wordplay, which is going
to
be a